Welcome to data visualization tool, that is Power BI, where BI stands for business intelligence. Here you can see funnel chart on this screen, but the intention of this session is to deal with a scatter. So I am just going to rename a scatter chart. Okay. A scatter chart I am going to use. So what to do? Click on this scatter. Okay, scatter is there. Fine. Now I am going to click sales. Sales per region. You can see sales per region. Now region I am going to remove. Check sales per segment, sales per segment, and then by subcategory, and then by category. Okay, so here if you click, it will come like animated way. Animation is only associated by default with a scatter chart in Power BI. So here you can see technology, furniture and office appliances. Let's take once again. I am going to take sales and region. Okay, sales per region. So here you can see sales x-axis and region. If you will edge over, you will find south, this is central, this is east, and this is west. Now put category also. So here you can see sales by region, category and sales, region, category and sales. So this is the scattered sales and then other parameter. Now what to do? Go to the data formatting and in grid line just make it dotted line, hide it so it looks like that. Okay, now zoom slider is like that. You can do like that. Okay, y-axis is there and in y-axis values are there. Instead of 9, 17. Okay, and make it bold. Display unit is auto, make it 1000. And decimal place it is 0. Okay. Now, if you drag this, you will see the interactive visual of this chart. Now, x-axis is there. Go to the values. Make it 12, so make it 14 so it looks better. Make it bold. Display unit is already 1000. Fine. And title better, title make it on only. So grid line, go to the grid line, dotted is no color here, so grid line would be like that. So this is the scattered. Now click on subcategory, add the subcategory here. You will be observing like for every subcategory a scattered chart will be visible. And here you can see video icon, just click here and you will find animated this accessories, appliance, art, binders, bookcases, chairs, copiers, envelope, fasteners, furnishing, labels, machines, paper, phones, storage, supplies, tables. So all these will be associated. So only animation is associated with this scattered chart. Thank you for watching.